And our Boxcino. So at this time, I'm going to hand the microphone over to our Chief Inspector, Mr. Billy Rossi. He's going to then introduce one of our referees to give some instruction, and then we're going to begin calling up our fighters to the scale and checking their weights. But tonight's unique in that most of our guys are heavyweight fighters, and they're not going to be too concerned exactly where this ends up. So at that point, Mr. Billy Rossi.
Just a few housekeeping issues. Report time for the undercard fights, 5 o'clock at the event center, right across the hall here, 5 o'clock. Inspectors will bring you in there for urine and get you assigned to your dressing rooms. 7 p.m. report time for the TV bouts. So all heavyweights, report 7 p.m. please, the event center. I'll bring up the referee right now, Charlie Fitch, and I'll have a few words when he's done. Just some other housekeeping issues. Okay. Association Boxing Commission rules are in effect, ABC rules. So there's no saving by the bell in any round, including that last final round. Three knockdown rules waived. So a fighter can be knocked down three times or more in a round. It's going to be at the discretion of the referee whether to stop the fight or allow it to continue. Fighters, when you're boxing on the inside, be careful to avoid the headbutts. We don't want to see any punches to behind the head or to the back.
Pretty good public speaking.
Protective cup should be low enough so they can see the navel. Fighters gotta have a low navel. It can be at the navel or just covering it. But we don't want to see our illegal cups coming in and ride up over the abdomen. Punches that land on the belt line are okay. Anything we see landing below that belt line is going to be ruled a low blow. We'll go over that belt line in the ring in each fighter's corner.
Who's that shooting?
Fighters get tied up in a clinch. We want to see you work your way out of the clinch. Either punch your way out of the clinch or move out of the clinch. If as referee we see that you can't move out of the clinch, we're going to call a break. Once you hear the referee say break, stop punching, take a full step back, make it a clean break. If you score a knockdown over your opponent, go to that furthest neutral corner. Remain in that corner until you see the referee motioning for the fighting to resume. Remember, protect yourself at all times. Wish everybody the best of luck. The other referees, Mark Nelson, Richard Pagosi, and I will go over the rules again tomorrow night in the dressing rooms. I'm sorry, Benji Estevez, not Mark Nelson. Okay, Benji Estevez and Mark Nelson. Okay, good luck, I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks, Charlie. Okay, just one more word to the corners. The inspectors are here to, as your job as well, is to help protect your fighter. So please do your best to work with them. They'll do their best and use the utmost respect in working with you. Any problems that may occur can go up the chain of command and we'll take care of it, I'm sure, to everybody's liking. So at that, we'll turn it over to the announcer and we'll start calling up the fighters.
Famous Ray Flores.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome once again to Turning Stone Resort Casino here in Verona, New York. We're getting set for a big night of boxing, all being brought to you by Arthur Bluelow's Banner Promotions. It is the start of the Boxcino Heavyweight Tournament that will be telecast on ESPN's Friday Night Fights. The junior middleweights got going to a resounding start last week, and this week expect some knockouts as the heavyweights collide inside the square circle. All bouts are scheduled for 6 rounds in the heavyweight tournament. If we have a draw after 6, we will see a 7th and deciding draw break around. Be sure to follow us on social media at Banner Boxing, also at Boxcino 2015, also at ESPN Boxing. Use the hashtag FNF, which stands for Friday Night Fights. Let's get the fighters on the scales right now as we prepare for 4 quarterfinal matchups in the Boxcino Heavyweight Tournament. Introducing first, he comes to us from Davenport, Iowa. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Donovan Dennis. Give a round of applause to Donovan Dennis.
Let's see.
you're involved in the Boxcino heavyweight tournament. After the weigh-ins, do not leave. Make sure you remain here. We need you to take a ceremonial photo with the Boxcino heavyweight championship. Then you must take a photo with our photographer, Shane, who is in the front. Also, for fighters, you will get your t-shirt as well. So fighters in the heavyweight tournament, do not leave. Take a photo and get a ceremonial Boxcino t-shirt.
Come on, Don.
222 for Donovan Dennis. And his opponent, he is undefeated. 10 wins to his credit. 4 wins by knockouts. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Steve the Gentle Giant Vukosa.
He was out for. Yeah, he was out for. Long years, he was bombed. The Gentle Giant. There's no drama, so we don't have to make way.
218 for Steve Vukosa. Donovan Dennis and Steve Vukosa. One of the matchups we go
over here on one side.
ESPN's Friday Night Fights, 9 o'clock Eastern Time. The doors open up at 7.
That's fine.
As our first spot's inside the ring at 7:15. Let's get that photo taken. Steve Vukosa and Donovan Dennis.
Up a little bit.
Gentlemen, come up here. There we go. Steve Vukosa, Donovan Dennis, ladies and gentlemen, a part of the Boxcino heavyweight tournament, all being brought to you by Arthur Palullo's Better
right
Promotions.
Look in here,
now
we're
going to see the.
Right here, right?
We want to thank
right
the
here, Don,
staff
right,
here
right here, guys.
The Resort Casino for being a gracious host to tomorrow night's event. As always, thrilled to be back here in Verona, New York.
Good job, guys.
Thank you to Donovan Dennis and Steve Vukosa. And now we want to welcome, as we resume our heavyweight tournament, introducing with a record of 9 wins, opposite a single defeat, 7 big wins by way of KO from Ocala, Florida. Here is Nate Heaven. Give a round of applause for Nate Heaven. Once again, fighters, do not leave. Get a photo taken with the Boxcino Heavyweight Championship following our weigh-in.
The jewelry option.
227 for Nate Heaven. And his opponent, he joins us from Hollywood, California, by way of St. Petersburg, Russia. He holds a record of 23 wins against 3 defeats, with 20 wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Andre Fedosov. For Andre Fedosov. Andre Fedosov and Nate Heaven, part of the Boxcino Heavyweight Tournament, being brought to you by Arthur Palullo's Banner Promotions, only on ESPN's Friday Night Fights. The first spot's inside the ring on television at 9 o'clock Eastern Time. We go live across the country.
It's fine
Fedosov
like that.
Fedosov and Heaven. Now, if we can have the ceremonial stare down photo, gentlemen. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Fedosov and Nate Heaven. Should be a terrific matchup. It's great to see that the heavyweights will be inside the ring of this heavyweight tournament. And now we want to usher up to the scale. He comes to us from Las Vegas, Nevada, by way of Romania, with a record of 12 wins against 1 defeat, 7 wins coming by way of knockout. He is the WBO Asia Pacific Heavyweight Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ruslan Koshandi. The 6'7" athlete from Romania. Ruslan Koshandi.
Right?
Buddy McGirt also in his corner as well, former world champion.
.240.
265 for Rasvan Koshanu. And his opponent, he holds an undefeated record. 10 wins, 4 of those coming by way of knockouts. Fighting out of Missouri, here is Tex Trismegistus.
Tex around. Tell JT he's next.
Perfect. 236 and a half.
236 and a half for Tex Trismegistus.
Tex. Right here, Tex. 236.
Don't forget, fighters that are in the Boxcino Heavyweight Tournament, do not leave. Make sure to get a photo with the Boxcino Heavyweight Championship, gentlemen. Look out to the photographers, Koshanu and Trismegistus, a part of the Boxcino Heavyweight Tournament. Make sure to follow us on social media at Boxing, at Boxcino 2015, also at ESPN Boxing. Use the hashtag FNF, which stands for Friday Night Fights.
A little stare down.
And now if we can, gentlemen, look at each other, and let's have a stare down total.
Stare down.
Stare down, gentlemen, look at each other. There we go. Okay, look at this. Oh, my goodness.
Uh-oh.
Trismegistus. Look at this stare down, gentlemen. Gary, please allow. Oh, it's all right. All right, gentlemen, please. If you thought that was something, wait until tomorrow night. It's going to get interesting and fireworks in abundance. Only on ESPN's Friday Night Fights. Trismegistus and Bob Nighy. I need to get up here.
Well, James moving me out over
now
there, so you need to move.
Bring up to the scale from St. Petersburg, Florida. He holds a professional record of 18 wins, 9 of those by way of knockout. Opposite 3 defeats, ladies and gentlemen, introducing Leroy TNT Thomas.
240. 245.
Leroy Thomas, a tremendous physical specimen is Thomas.
You gotta have legs to hold that up. It's 225. What?
237 for Leroy TNT Thomas. And his opponent, he joins us from Providence, Rhode Island, a 25-5 veteran that enters the contest with a record of 20 wins, 5 defeats, half a dozen victories, coming by way of knockouts. A 2004 United States Olympian. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jason Estrada.
Oh, he's good. Don't look.
.261 for Jason Estrada.
He told me to.
Estrada alongside Jim Bershbier from Classic Entertainment and Sports.
Over here, guys.
Gentlemen, look out here. Make sure to tweet this out. Ladies and gentlemen, doors open
right here, guys.
At 7 o'clock. Our first spot's inside the ring at 7:15. You do not want to miss this incredible night of heavyweight action on ESPN's Friday Night Fights. But if you're around, text your family and friends, let them know, because there's nothing like boxing live, especially on the Blue Bulls banner promotion. Gentlemen, Sarah, stare down photo. We need a stare down photo, gentlemen. We need a stare down photo. Here we go.
Right.
Let's get a stare down photo between Jason Estrada and Leroy Thomas. It is a part of the Boxcino Heavyweight Tournament. They are fighting for the white belt right here.
All right,
thank you, gentlemen.
Great.
All right, that was our end. And also, gentlemen, go over to my left and get photos with our photographer. And also, stick around. We want to now bring up to the scale as we prepare for our undercards. You saw him on ESPN's Friday Night Fights with a tremendous finish of Cornelius Whitlock. He has a record of 4 wins, 1 loss, 1 bout even, 2 wins by way of knockout from Philadelphia, PA, Greg Jackson. $150 for Greg Jackson. And his opponent we want to introduce to the scale, Paulo Souza. A 3-fight veteran is Paulo Souza. Souza and Greg Jackson are part of tomorrow night's undercard here at Turning Stone Resort Casino here in Verona, New York. Really appreciate the staff's help and all of what they do for tomorrow night's event.
Yeah.
Paulo Souza. 149 for Paulo Souza. Paulo Souza and Greg Jackson, gentlemen, stare down photo. Here we go, Souza and Greg Jackson. A part of tomorrow night's festivities here at Turning Stone Resort Casino. Also, fighters, for those of you that are participating in the Boxcino heavyweight tournament, make sure to see one of our members of our staff and get a Boxcino t-shirt. Stephanie's walking around. She has Boxcino t-shirts. For those of you in the Boxcino heavyweight tournament, see Stephanie and she will give you a t-shirt. Also, we want to welcome up now. He's undefeated, 12 wins, 9 KOs from Los Mochis, Mexico, Jesus Alvarez Rodriguez. On to the scale now, Jesus Alvarez Rodriguez. Here he comes now. As he has a t-shirt that says, Gracias to Better Promotions, which is thank you to Better Promotions. $145 for Jesus Alvarez Rodriguez. And his opponent is from Schenectady, New York, a 28-5 veteran. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ryan the Brick Abraham.
I'm right in the box if you want to wait at the
$144 for Brian the Brick Abraham. That is a part of our undercard action tomorrow night here at Turning Stone Resort Casino, brought to you by Arthur Palumbo's Banner Promotions. Also, fighters that are in the Boxcino tournament, Stephanie is walking around passing out t-shirts. And now we want to bring up to the scale. Already some gamesmanship between the fighters.
Put it in the middle. We need you out of the way, Artie.
Put it in the middle there.
Is that all right, guys?
Yeah, everybody squeeze in there. Get in there. There you go.
It's in the shot. Hold on, it's in the shot. All right, hold on.
Take your time. Ladies and gentlemen, this
everybody
is
look out.
Fighting for the Boxcino heavyweight tournament. This 8-man tourney, 6 rounds in the quarterfinal tomorrow night.
Thanks a lot, guys. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, gentlemen. All
there.
Give them a round of applause, ladies.
All right, grab a straw for me.